Ah, so embarrassing.
Morokai told me that I'll be spider food if we ever see each other again. But I just can't stop thinking about the cave in the Carmine Forest. Maybe I'll pay a visit just one last time. I mustered up the courage to call for him, but there's no sign of Morokai or the spiders. Suddenly, I hear something coming from inside. My legs are shaking, but I want to go farther inside.
Whoa! This drawing! Adventurer, where did you find it? I drew this when I was a kid. When I was a kid, I was taken to Morokai's cave and Da Vinci saved me. I must have dropped it then. I can't believe it was there all this time. I'm going to show it to Sophia and Robert. Thank you. And the cat seems to have chosen its new master. Congrats!